quite a bit more protection than an American half-track. Remember, they overdid a lot of things. They're great, but they tend to break down. It is loaded with our German representatives. Again, notice the camouflage on the German vehicles versus the solid green of the Americans. Right behind it, we have the Sturmgeschütz IV German tank. Again, a light tank, quick, mobile, and